At ARPA-E, we use many ways to look for seeds of ideas. We came across this company called Locomotives that specializes in online design challenge, using sort of a mixture of amateur plus professional knowledge to collect the innovative approaches. So the bigger issue we're trying to address is about improving the fuel economy of vehicles. Our goal is really to set up the challenge and let the imagination begin.
The LITECAR challenge is meant to create an ultra-lightweight vehicle while still maintaining today's safety standards. We received about 254 entries, ranging anywhere from new materials for doors all the way to entire vehicle restructures, redesigns. There was a constant theme amongst a lot of the entries that included 3D printing or additive manufacturing. A lot of the entries used hybrid vehicles or electric motors with battery packs to help minimize vehicle mass as well as enable novel architectures for vehicle design. The grand prize winner came to us from IUPUI. Assistant Professor Andres Tovar in Mechanical Engineering and his graduate students submitted pretty much the entire package that we were looking for. They started with the overall objectives of creating a lightweight and ultra-strong vehicle where they created effectively an exoskeleton. This exoskeleton is an aluminum frame that was 3D manufactured that protects the internal occupants of the vehicle.
This challenge actually exemplifies the role of ARPA-E, that is to look at the futuristic ideas. It's a space we can play. This is a whole new exercise to completely reimagine what a LITECAR could be. These challenges try to achieve both at the same time. Light while safe.